Hallelujah! We welcome you again in the name of the Lord in our worship online and in our Sunday worship service. I would like to greet each one of you by this verse. In Psalms chapter 100, it says there, "Give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. His love endures forever." We are here and we are celebrating and attending services every Sunday because we want to please and thank God for what He has done in our life. Amen. So just like this song that we were about to sing, it says here, "Lord, we come here before You today. And there is just one thing we want to say, and that is to give praise and thanks to You." And this time, we want that, amen? We need that, to praise Him, because we are His children, we are His pastors. We are here to please only our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. So this time, Lord, we want to pray and magnify Your name. Lord, we humble ourselves before You. We are Your children. We are Your sheep, O Jesus Christ. Lord, there are times that we fall astray. Lord, there are times that we don't deserve this kind of grace that You have given us. But Lord, thank You for Your blood. Thank You, Jesus Christ, for all that You have done in our lives. Lord, please humble ourselves before You. Mold us by Your Holy Spirit. And this we pray in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
With a song.
Nothing can stand against the power of our God. You shine in the shadows. You win every battle. Nothing can stand against the power of our God. An almighty fortress, you go before.
stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working.
Sing.
Even when